You handle your babies by the legs.
Swing them as if like you are dropping them. They should learn how to differentiate a pain and fear. Every young man, when they grow, they should feel pains. When you look at pain, you can be angry that you can do something evil. But if you pass through pain, you stop there. Said, I've dealt with that. But pains, they can mold you to be what you are in